It's Hannes Visser of the Oudtshoorn Courant. It's Saturday, spring day, 1st of September. I'm in Uniondale at the house of Judy and Alan Jurgensen. I'm going to have a chat to Alan about a book that he's just written about the Kamanasi, a book of over 300 pages with 350 photographs in it. So I've just arrived here. I'm going to go in and have a chat to Alan in a minute. Okay, I'm in the house with Alan Jurgensen at the moment, holding his book through my window, which is about the Kamanasi, as I mentioned earlier on. Just very briefly, Alan, tell us how this book came about, just shortly, and what it is about, how it evolved and developed.
Well, you know, I'm a person who loves mountains, and I've done a lot of climbing in the mountain ranges here in South Africa over the years. And I used to come down to the Swartberg and the Olifants Valley, and I used to take photographs of the steam trains in the days they were running in the 60s and 70s. Now, when we moved to Uniondale in the year 2010, I decided that I wanted to start photographing the mountains because I love the Kamanasi mountain range very much. And during the course of my traveling through the different roads along the mountains, I ran into various farmers who wanted to know what I was doing, and that helped spur my interest in the farming community themselves and the people who have lived here, whose families have lived here for sometimes up to 7 and 8 generations. Mm-hmm. And I decided that if the work that I was doing on the Kamanasi itself would not be complete and balanced if I didn't include the people who live and work farming in this area, actually. And it's been a fantastic experience. Everybody has been so helpful, and I've learned so much about the early families when they first came here and what their families are now doing in this part of the world.
Thanks, Alan. You told me a bit earlier on that you worked on this book for 7 years, but you're not a new hand at writing. You've also written several other books. In front of me are two of the books that Alan has written over the years with hundreds of pictures in them about steam trains and the railways in South Africa. So you originally came or started your journey in books doing steam engines. That was your first love.
Well, I came to South Africa because I was specifically wanting to see the steam locomotives that were still running here, and also because the country itself, scenically, was so spectacular.